The blitz began at 7 o'clock this morning as police blocked off part of the road and stopped some 80 vehicles leaving the tunnel entrance.
At least once a week, the Blackhawk Tunnel has to be closed, causing major traffic delays because of vehicles like these the police are stopping today. They're overweight, over height, and some are carrying extremely dangerous substances.
Over the last year or so, we've had 8 very serious incidents down here in relation to overheight vehicles colliding with the roof of the northbound tunnel. That has cost something in excess of £90,000.
It was a joint operation today between the police, the Department of Transport, Customs and Excise, Trading Standards and the Health and Safety Executive. 2 foreign lorry drivers were arrested, one for overloading, the other for having defective brakes and tyres.
The tread has completely been worn away. We've worn away all the rubber on the tread. We're now looking at the metal strands which actually form the body cords, the structure of the tyre.
So basically this load is being held on sheerly by gravity.
12 lorries were eventually impounded, 54 drivers reported for offences, but many were simply made to comply with the law on the spot, even if it meant discarding part of their load and attempting the weighbridge 5 times.
So will you be more careful in the future?
Oh yes, of course.
Get a new truck, get a bigger van.
Overall it's been very successful, we feel, and it's had the right effect on the area.
Only Bob the sniffer dog had little success. He found no drugs today, but even he saw the chance to do a little extra training. Sharon Doughty for Thames News.